Achami hino omra shebe jwefi Alban Kingsford. Sumana bagwen. Edi atu jwase e wose omeyi. Ye ye mrebi eshe she. E punu bi ebe bo omanfo suma wosom. E wamae gana. E humbayi. Na e no wopa parliamentary caucus on freedom of belief. En wade sansi mi tuja.
Mrashebe jafu ewo Ghana ha ene Malawi, Sierra Leone, ene Gambia. Ako shiemu e junjune kwanya wamo befasua. Omanfuo efa hudie a wamo wo efa esuma wamo pese wamo di wamo hun eshim. Wajumedie ne asinu. Mrashebe jemu chiamin Aban Suma na Kingsford Babin. Epa ujumedie ne huntuma wadi tujase. Esisi ema omanfuo akwenyano na esumbia wamo pese wamo di wamo hun shimunu. Safu ono etimi etu wana mo.
We must have a clear regulatory framework that protects individual religious rights and freedoms and defines the responsibilities of publicly financed institutions, particularly in the context of elementary and secondary education. There not too long ago tension between religious groups and school regulations is a testament to the urgency of this matter.
Mrashebe jeni owo ahafo anono north ensune Adom News in central for etwetwe nkomo no wo chire mu jumedi akokoso no ebedi no mo de nchirechire amatimamfuo efa enhiemu a wo mokoyi
nti kokoso na ya form no members o meba mu no ye de o mefa tetie mu amu mahu e de ne de ne de na ye obi fa ahodie eba the way a opese wo kire na odene di eye ne som adi na kwa bense ne be fa e betimi aka san krofoni e be mo obi e timi aka na sem na obi anso ama no yonko kwan se wo die ni we na wo pe me ma ho kwan